So this is a really special part of this room for me. This is where I keep some amazing memorabilia boxes that contain fan art and gifts that I've received over the years at conventions or in the mail from all of you guys, from ERPers. I see them every day and I rotate different items through them and always kind of refresh them with different things that people have given me, and it just gives me an amazing way to think about you guys, and I see them every day. It makes me really happy. So I'll give you a closer look at what's inside.
So in here we have some awesome Nicole Hot Pop figurines and this super fun bobblehead doll and purgatory patch, and this is a challenge coin that was given to me from the Purgatory Police Department, I guess. And then I've got some awesome stitched Winona Earp memorabilia, or I guess memories from our time together. This is from when Dom won her CSA the other year. A beautiful fan made me this. And this is from a convention that we did. It was a panel, which is super fun.